So the value has been multiplied with x, we have to remove it y, and only x will remain here.
X plus x into y.
X plus x into y.
Okay.
If you get,
what should I remove?
There is another. I will show you how to prove this. Okay. I will show you later after all the law we have discussed, when we will have completed
will come
the
in
discussion
later.
Yes,
each section
will come in details later. Okay. That why the how can we prove LHS with RHS? Okay. And using principle of duality, we have changed OR into AND. Okay, OR into AND. And in Boolean law, that is, if we got double dash, that means we know about only one dash. Okay,
it's negative. One dash means not or negative.
Yes, opposite.
Opposite.
Not,
so opposite.
Yes, x dash, we got x dash. Okay, mm-hmm. And if we got another dash above the first dash, then the value will be only x. If we got double dash above any value, then the value will be,
means all the opposite sign goes off.
Yes, like minus, like what to say, like
minus minus plus.
Yes, you can say minus minus plus. And the last but not the least, De Morgan's law, that is x plus y bar equal to x bar and y bar, or x plus y naught equal to x naught and y naught. In De Morgan's law, we will learn about this rule, and we will later learn how to prove it. And according to our principle of duality, we can change the sign. Odd to end and odd no and to odd, we can write the rules B here. Okay, so this is our all postulates of Boolean algebra. We will learn how to apply these rules when we will solve some Boolean mathematics. Okay, that will help you to solve any mathematics or any Boolean mathematics faster. Okay.